not really too fussed about that one, because I just woke up in the middle of the night at about 5 o'clock and just had about 3 pints of water. You know, you just suddenly wake up and you're massively thirsty. I went to Savers and I got the new, it's no exclamation marks, it's just new cafe latte one. Cafe latte, if you want to be posh. I suppose you want a good sniff, future YouTube. Have a good sniff, I've not smelt it yet. Well, not properly, because when you open the box, there's a bit of a waft, but I tried not breathing in through my nose, so I was mouth breathing when making all this one. Yeah, it was £4.75 from Savers. There it is, have a good smell. Does it smell like done? Actually, just a smell of coffee, actually. That's not unpleasant, is it? If you like coffee flavoured stuff, you'd like this. Yeah, I do like coffee, but I don't like it really, really strong. I like it really milky and creamy. This one's not a very nice one for me personally, because I don't like coffee flavoured chocolates very much, or coffee flavoured biscuits or anything like that. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please cross something in the comment section down below if you want to know anything. I made a mistake this morning. I put 3 scoops of this one in, and it's not 3 scoops of these ones, it's only 2. So I made me vanilla milkshake a bit thicker than it should have been this morning. I thought it would taste a bit nicer than usual. And the consistency of these ones, when you're digging into it, it's a bit more like digging into snow. It's like really powdery. Whereas the other ones were like more gritty. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Day 30, you know, 10 days to go. So, yay! Thanks for watching, bye.